You've gotten this far! Should never go unrewarded. You got lucky. Mayhaps I am too old to do this.
Age isn't everything.
So, you can fight an old warrior, but to earn your name, you'll have to do better than that. Baethir, Echidna, Argyll, these are what we makers call death. You kill them all, and mayhaps I will grant you are the true Reaper.
Sounds like a challenge. If I'm to be your executioner, I would hear more of those that I'm to kill.
I will tell you what I know.
Where can I find Baethir?
Baethir and her kind once ranged across the Forge Lands, hunting us like cattle as we made this world our home. One by one, we hunted down and slayed the fell beasts. But Baethir, she made herself a deep burrow, and slithers out only to feed. I only know that she's a beast of fire and smoke, and that she's made her lair beneath the earth.
What of Gorwood?
Once, Gorwood was a friend to my people.
Then why seek my aid?
Corruption has taken our forest, and Gorwood is a being of that old wood. Where one goes, so goes the other. Gorwood is filthy with corruption. He must be put down.
Tell me about Argyll.
Ah, a madman, a beast in need of killing. I had sight on the deed myself, when the current Lord of Bones rose up and defeated the Mad King of the Undead.
Then Argyll is no more?
My bones have always told me otherwise. The old king lives. I'm sure of it.
Even even I know the name Echidna. Why do you seek her death?
An old debt, forged before your time.
All know the Shadow Realm of Echidna. Why do you not travel there and kill her?
I have tried, only to find her realm in chaos. The Spider Lords had bathed her throne in blood, and Echidna was nowhere in sight. I spent years following her trail to the realm of the dead. Then, all this happened. I returned home to my people, and left old debts unpaid.
You have touched the darkness again and again. There are new talismans for you to browse. Something troubles you. I will offer this to the forest. You have touched the dark, Horseman. Do you ever doubt your future?
No.
So one like yourself would set out to change a fate that displeases him. That is a long and dangerous path, even for death himself.
How is that your concern, Shaman?
Only that I am skilled at crafting talismans. If you gather the proper materials and return them to me, I'll make a potent talisman to aid you on your journey.
What do you require?
Stalker's bone, mordant dew, and carven stone. It is not a simple charm.
Where can I find them?
Somewhere in the Forge Lands. I rarely leave Tristone, but that pup Khan is always out exploring. He can tell you more, no doubt.
Come on. Huh?